Monarch butterflies are perhaps some of the most iconic species in the US and across the Americas, and they have this really fascinating migration, perhaps the most complex migration of any insect species. The main North American population undergoes a really spectacular transgenerational migration. Every year, in the fall, they start from the northern US and Canada, and they fly all the way down in one generation, so over a span of 2 to 3 months, about 3,500 kilometers down to central Mexico, where they overwinter. It takes 2 or 3 more generations flying back north before they reach the same general area in the northern US and Mexico. The Rocky Mountains acts as a divide. The populations here in the West Coast also move down south and back north, but not to the same extent. And not all monarchs migrate, so we see several populations in other parts of the world that don't exhibit the same migratory behavior. And so little is actually known about what causes those differences genetically. After examining the genomes of 90 or so monarch butterflies, there's one particular region that really stood out, that was really striking. And this was in a gene for collagen, which is this connective tissue that's found all over. And we found a lot of differences in this one particular gene between those non-migratory and migratory populations. The migratory populations express less of this collagen gene than the non-migratory ones. So this really surprised us. Monarchs are listed as near threatened by the World Wildlife Foundation, and their migration is listed as a threatened phenomenon. There's a lot of citizen science going on with the monarch butterfly. Milkweed, where monarch caterpillars live and breed on, has been reduced rapidly, and there's citizen efforts to help plant more milkweed to help protect and preserve these breeding sites throughout the US and throughout the Americas. And again, trying to reduce the amount of insecticides and pesticides which threaten these breeding sites, and also helping conserve these overwintering sites in Mexico and California.